He's bad.
Dolce, what were you doing, mate?
Trying to be an assassin's creep. Well, that's your problem, man. You picked the worst assassin. You should have been calling for Assassin's Creed 3, bro.
Oh, yeah. Ezio from the second one.
No.
Connor.
Actually,
Connor is the greatest assassin.
Nah, fuck it, guys.